Star
big
Bethlehem.
Streak that you
yeah.
can see real, like.
Well, maybe it will once it meets. See, look on her camera, they're not lined up yet.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't know why they said it would be more visible, you know, now. Maybe well, it's gonna, they're going to go down and you won't be able to see it later.
The brightest one is Jupiter?
I think so. I think the brightest one's Jupiter.
I think Saturn.
And Saturn's coming in behind it. Or next to it, or however it does it.
It is cool, though.
Okay, so the mirror thing is undone.
Yep, it totally is.
For the next 7 years.
Yeah.
It's all good luck.
That's crazy.